Do you have any questions of me?
Questions of what subject?
You may choose the subject.
What do you think about me?
Pardon?
Well, you seem disinterested at best, which is your prerogative, but I'd like to know if the person that I'm being guilted into marrying truly likes me or not.
If my attitude offends you, I do apologize. It was not my intent. However, I was unaware that, you were being guilted into anything.
The land where I come from is exactly how your mother explained. Harsh and barren. This union will save us. I've made my peace with it. My happiness is a small price to pay for the future of my people. Is something wrong?
It's just... in the letter you sent in advance of your arrival, you sounded different.
Different? In what way?
Far more, flowery?
Maybe that's because my stepmother dictated most of it, and my sister's idea was the heart.
Heart? I thought it was some sort of provincial insignia. I actually drew this. Hold on, it's a maze, isn't it? I hope that you will get to know my heart. That is very clever.
I used to make them for Floria when she was little. May I ask you another question?
Certainly.
Do they always follow you so closely?
This is them giving me space.
That must be tiring.
It is, actually.
I saw some horses being left unattended at the stables.
Do you ride? How did you learn to ride like that?
My mother. Which way now?
Well, it depends on what you want to see.
Everything.
Very well.